Craig Wireless. I started business in 2007 in Greece, owning national spectrum at 3.5 gigahertz after an auction from a regulatory authority. Since then, Craig Wireless has started developing a network using this spectrum, 3.5, offering broadband services to business and residential customers. Last year, I came up with RAD equipment, which actually helped me to develop a network in Athens, soon in other cities, offering robust services, internet services to start with, and then VPN services to business customers, medium enterprises and large enterprises. The decision moving to from WiMAX solutions into a more robust solutions, point to multipoint, symmetric, because the equipment that we had at that moment were expensive equipment. In other words, we would lose money. So we decided to go into a lighter solution, offering services only to business customers and compete directly with the fiber optic providers and any other kind of ISPs. I went through various equipment, but actually none of them could help me develop a network that could allow me to offer symmetric, robust services similar to fiber optic. And this is when I found RAD equipment. The RAD solution was the AirMax 5000.
I could say that it's extremely fast to deploy a high-capacity AirMax 5000 base station. Due to its compact size, the physical installation can be done in a short period of time. The actual configuration of the base station is fairly easy and straightforward process with the aid of the AirMax manager. When the installation engineer uses the AirMax manager, he can easily observe, monitor and optimize the alignment between the HSU and the HBS. You won't need more than a couple of minutes to actually set it up and configure it.
When I came up with a RAD solution, Space Alas, which is partner of RAD Corporation in Greece, helped me understand the technical specifications. Through meetings with Space Alas, we decided to test the equipment and actually buy the equipment and use it.
We are partners with RAD for about 15 years, and all these years we have too many success stories. One of them is Greg Wireless. Greg Wireless was looking for a robust, very reliable and definitely a cost-effective solution in order to offer a reliable connectivity to their partners. So at that time, RAD AirMax solution together with the support from an integrator like Space Alas was an ideal combination, and this is why this came as a success story for us, for all of us.
AirMax 5000 provides the flexibility to the service provider to offer to its customers different options of bandwidth SIMs by supporting both symmetric and asymmetric traffic. Thus, the Ethernet service type and the maximum information rate can be decided per customer and per contract. What final users experience is a reliable, robust Ethernet service with advanced quality of service, guaranteed SLA and minimum latency, suited on their needs in a very cost-effective package.
We are at the beginning of our network development. We are thinking to expand to other cities. We have already implemented 3 sites using the RAD equipment in main industrial areas and underserved areas. Craig Wireless Alas is offering to business customers reliable, equivalent quality of fiber optic or any kind of other technology at a lower price, allowing them, the customers, to minimize cost, keeping their same bandwidth or even increase the bandwidth at a lower cost and save money out of our solutions.